throughout the state of Texas at the Royal Rumble on January the 9th.